Maria, the second major hurricane to devastate the Caribbean this month and the most powerful to strike Puerto Rico, is nearly a century carved a path of destruction through the island after plowing ashore on Wednesday. Arriving as a Category 4 storm on the Saffir-Simpson wind scale with top winds of up to 155 miles per hour, the storm ripped off roofs from buildings and knocked out power across the entire island, which is home to around 3.4 million people. Toa Baja, a municipality of Puerto Rico, is located on the northern coast and has a population of less than 100,000. Residents have no electricity or drinking water, but the residents are mainly hopeful that they will be able to rebuild and start over.